everyone. Hello. Welcome to day 69. Today we're going to start with your skipping rope. Just single skips, right? Get ankles warm, shoulders going. Then we're going to go into shoulder taps in plank position. Tapping across the chest. Then we're going to run, all right, whilst you're skipping. So they're called running skips, all right? Just a bit of coordination. Nice. Then we're doing thigh taps in plank position. So back in, here we go, thigh to thigh. And the last one is on your wall, guys. You're gonna do wall walks. So you start down in the push-up position. From there, push up the wall. Use your hands and arms at the same time. It's a lot easier than if you dead drag. All right, that's to warm up. Then we're going to mobility. It's gonna be squat therapy on the wall. So once you're in position, you're gonna sit where you're comfortable down. Hold for 5 seconds, come back up. The objective is to try to keep your heels on the floor. From there, we're going to do Cossack squats. So side, yep, leaning, get a nice stretch on the inner thigh. And then the next one's long lunge to pigeon. So once you've lunged, you'll hold it for a bit and then go into your pigeon stretch, guys. Yes. And then vice versa. Then you'll move into plank crash. So on your bellies, hands out, stretching, lower back, side to side. And the last one's reach throughs. So putting the shoulder to the floor, reaching up as high as you can. Shoulder to the floor, reaching up as high as you can. Yep. That's your mobility. Then we're into the quad. The quad's called the duo. Today you have a single arm and it will be ground to overhead. So you can do a clean and a jerk, or you can do a snatch. Okay, so it's up to you, it's ground to overhead. From there you've got double unders. So if you can't do double unders, do your singles. You can, you'll do the RX movement. Fantastic. All right, guys. So that's your duo today. Have fun. Enjoy.